ಬೇರೆ ಓಪನ್ ಕೊರ್ಲಿಗೆ ಆ ಪಾಶಾ ಹೂವಿನ ಹಾರ ಆಯ್ತು ವಾಪಸ್ ಬತ್ತ ಕಣಿ ಮೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬತ್ತ
Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. So a lot of my Kannada friends have been requesting me to react on the title launch of Richard Anthony. The film is directed by Rakshit Shetty. I really like the kind of stuff that Rakshit Shetty does. A few days back I had reacted to one of his trailer titled 777 Charlie, which was produced by him and Richard Anthony. He is also written and directed by him. I mean, is there anything he can't do? He writes, he directs, he produces, he even acts. The thing that I have noticed about him is that the thing that matters for him most is the content. His films are usually content driven and have different subjects. He is not the kind of filmmaker who makes similar kind of films. The film is produced by Vijay Kiragandur under the banner Homewale Films and is shot by Karm Chawla. So let's not waste time and let's start the video.
ये परशुराम क्वार्टरी पिसा के समुद्र राजन का नेला कित गंडा ಇಲ್ತಿರಿ ಗಟ್ಟುತ್ ಕೆಳಗಿನ ನೆಲುವೆಲ್ಲ ಸಮುದ್ರರಾಜಂದೆ ಅವನ್ ಜಾಗುನ ವಾಪಸ್ ತಗೊಂಬಕ್ ಬಂದದವ ಕೈಯಂಗೊಂದ್ ಭಾಷಾ ಬೇರೆ ಇದ್ದಿತ್ತು ಬಂದ ಕೂಡ್ಲೆ ಭಾಷಾ ಬಿಸಾಕೇನ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮೂರು ಬಲಿ ತಗಂಡ ಅರೆ ಓಪನ್ ಕೊಡ್ಲಿಗೆ ಆ ಭಾಷಾ ಹೂವಿನ ಹಾರ ಆಯ್ತು ವಾಪಸ್ ಬತ್ತ ಕಣಿ ಮೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ವಾಪಸ್ ಬತ್ತ ಯಾರ ಬೇಕಾರ ಬರ್ಲಿ ಇವನೊಬ್ಬ ಒಬ್ಬ ಬೇಡ ಮಾರ
ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಕಾಣ ಮತ್ತೆ
The title launch looks quite mysterious. The one thing that I really like about Kannada films is that they look very, very grand. I really like the way they are shot. The visuals look absolutely amazing. So the title launch starts with a crow perched over the grave of Richard Anthony as a narrator tells an eerie tale about the Lord of the Sea. The crow goes on to the peck at the surface of the grave, ominously appearing to try to resurrect him. We will meet once again, the gravestone reads. The glimpse video ends with the words, "Some tales were witnessed, many other tales heard. The rest were hearsay and merry lies." I really, really like the narration and the way the whole thing was presented. I'm really curious for the trailer as I want to know more about the film. But overall, I have really enjoyed it. And so yeah, that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and do give me a thumbs up. Bye.